There's no stopping Christmas at Moana Center. Santa himself has made his way from the North Pole into the new Santa room.
We have a contactless Santa experience in a new location in the shopping center between Pandora and Tommy Bahama on Mall Level 2 Malco Wing.
Starting Friday until Christmas Eve, groups of five can reserve and pay for a spot to visit Santa in person. Upon arrival, you'll be greeted with a sanitizer station. You'll also be asked to maintain social distancing and wear a face mask.
Unfortunately, this year, Santa won't have anybody on his lap, but he'll be behind a big frame for guests to take their photo with Santa.
Once you get to the front of the line, you'll see contactless Santa. He'll be ready to hear all your holiday wishes and take the perfect photo.
Mele kalikimaka.
I've heard that the people in Hawaii are very into the spirit of Christmas.
If you'd like to skip the trip to the mall, Santa, Mrs. Claus, and maybe an elf or two will come to you.
Virtual Santa is available by visiting our website. Those who choose that option will book an appointment, and it will be a personalized experience recorded for family where Santa will know the child's name and even their elf on the shelf too.
Big Santa is also getting in on the fun.
We have a new Big Santa. He's 2,500 square feet of fiberglass and over 2,000 pounds of resin, and he's gonna last another 60 years.
Reservations for contactless and virtual Santa can be made on the Moana Center website. We have a link to that and a look at Santa's daily schedule on KHON2.com. Christy Tomashiro, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.